Electric bow. That's when you want to keep your distance and don't do nothing. But we all good. That's for the last like 3 days of combat leave when everybody go cheese. You're not supposed to bring them out this early. In your wolves. Fuck you, you get ice cream. Don't, you heard me say I have that set up, so I know how to defend against it. That overhead with the shining light, you gotta do it 5 times for the brutality, but it is blockable. So you always should use it as a little 3-hit combo ender just to throw people off guard. No extended combos needed, just light. You shouldn't have did that overhead. I wouldn't have bounced back and you would probably caught it. You get ice cream.
Sub-Zero wins.